his daddy's daddy before him, brought her working on the land. Fell in love with a small town woman and then married up and settled down. That's a way of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man. First there came four pretty daughters for a small town southern man. Then a few years later came another, a boy he wasn't planned. 7 people living all together in a house built with his own hands. Little words but love and understanding from a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Told a story for the small town southern man. Keep it all together, keep his family on his land. Like his daddy, his years were out his body, made it hard just to walk a stand. You can break the back, but you can't break the spirit of the small town southern man. Bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, as always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Death came calling for a small town southern man. He said, it's all right, cause I see angels and they got me by the hand. Don't you cry, don't you worry, I'm blessed and I know I am. God has a place in heaven for a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.
Take it away.